Life insurance in Pajaro, California. Life settlement policy information is most required for the people who make a life settlement policy. Life settlement policy is a financial transaction which helps the seller of the policy to obtain more cash value compared to the purchase price. Life settlement policy is a policy made with the life insurance company for an amount required by the life settlement company. Generally, when a life insurance or settlement policy is taken by the policyholder for the required amount, sometimes it has been taken without knowing the purpose and benefits provided by the policy. More number of life settlement policies is sold by different life insurance companies as per the requirements and demands of the users. More number of policyholders purchases the life settlement policy without knowing the useful services rendered by the policy. It is commonly known that life settlement policy provides more premiums higher than the purchase price of the policy at the time of sale of life settlement policy. When the life settlement policy is listed in the market, the seller should list the property with the information needed for the policy. Nowadays, more number of seniors and old peoples are utilizing the policy services offered by the life settlement company. Almost every senior citizen obtains the life settlement policy for their life to have a settled life. Adequate and reliable information is to be provided to the policyholder properly and informatively. When the policyholder fetches life insurance policy from the company or if he purchases the policy from outside, he should be given adequate and reliable information. Based on the life expectancy of the life settlement policy, the life settlement policy will be sold in the market. Therefore, it is required that proper information should be displayed and informed to the policyholders. Information regarding the purchase, sale, benefits, terms, conditions, interest rate, and maturity of the life settlement policy should be conveyed to the life insurance policy holder. The life settlement policy will be sold in the market based on the life expectancy, value, and age. Even life settlement policy is sold for a reasonable price by the seller, and then more number of people purchases the policy from seller. Life settlement policy is important for the development of the economy, and to facilitate the customer, the life settlement policy is sold in the secondary market. The policyholder obtains all interest and benefit at the time of maturity of the policy.